Well, we're here at Goathland station near Whitby. One of the stations used in the first Harry Potter movie, and also Heartbeat itself. Nice gas lamp, but with an LED bulb in. Modern old looking. The old waiting rooms. Lovely old waiting room and fireplace. We're out near Whitby today. Very busy and very warm. Please hit the like button if you have a love of steam and anything cold and interesting. I am in the process of looking for a live steam project, but when I say a live steam project, I don't need mean a mammod or my basset Lokis. We're actually looking for a 5-gauge locomotive for our channel. just waiting for a train to see which one it is.
Thank you. quickly and back on the drain.
See if we can get a good view of it making off. And then we'll come back and have another look round station to the bits we haven't looked at. Like the old hoppers. North and Eastern Railways, coal wagons. Managed to get in car park even. Let's have a run for it. some stunning old stock. Signal box. Freshly restored guard van. By the way guys, this is actually the first time I'm using a proper camera, because I've actually got a proper camera now, so the first time using it, and also not on my phone, so it's a case of just getting used to it. With the brachial plexus injury, it was hard to find a camera which solely I could use with my left hand. Now I can actually zoom in, zoom out. Just the cafe on the other side. If you haven't visited this place, you want to, because it's like absolutely gorgeous. Was used for the set of Heartbeat. And I do believe it was used in the first Harry Potter film as well. Correct me if I'm wrong, it's okay. For you guys which are new to my channel, it is a disabled maiden film channel. I have done it all with my left hand, with my phone, up until now. So, I have actually invested in a camera. If you go through my videos, you can see my Batic Loki and stuff which were restored left-handed, and the boiler test and everything, but I'm looking for a 5-gauge narrow gauge locomotive with my dad. For restoring on my channel. Old oil tank. Well, I assume it's for old oil. Weybridge. My dad said something about a waterfall. Can hear running water in the back. See if I can get this one open. Let's have an explore and see what we can actually find. Let's go the other way because it might be alongside of the track at least.
Daddy, where's the fire box?
There's the track down there, you see. Seem to be heading up and away from it on either side though. Well, there's something to see when we get to the top. Because it's Saturday and the hottest day of the year so far. Not a good day for testing a new camera. That'll actually be the North Yorkshire Moors. Couple of sheep out there. Well, too busy looking at the sheep and I nearly slipped. North Yorkshire Moors is actually massive. Test the cam. Now I can zoom in. The railway lines are just down behind the wall, but it's a raised bank now, so I'm hoping as we follow it along, it drops back down. The line's way, way down there now. If you haven't visited this place, it's a must. It's bloody gorgeous. Gorgeous station, gorgeous grounds and gorgeous scenery. Good for dogs. You can see the old barbed wire running along the top of the wall itself. Walk on here another few minutes, and if we don't find, well, sweating guys. I I don't know if you know, but on the 31st, end of this month, and 1st of August, at Driffield, on Driffield Showgrounds, is the Driffield Steam Fair. That's also another great place to go visit if you've got a passion for steam. I will be there myself. And I'll be using this camera. It's more of a test to see how it performs for me. Footpath's a bit roofless. Now we're back down near the line itself. That's what I was trying to get to. I was hoping that this would happen. I was starting to think that we're heading off into Moors, away from train line. Really steep steps. Oh dear me, look at that. Well, I suppose if I fall, you can always give that a like. I do have a tripod coming for this camera as well, so when I get hold of his next project, it should be filmed better. So if you also want to see what projects we get hold of next, hit that subscribe button and also the like button. A good deed for the day, you could call it. Gander. Just the river, what line running above. We'll carry on normal footpath for a little while yet. stunning houses and scenery. I do believe this is a part of the North Yorkshire Mall's railway walk, actually, as well. There's the train line and bridge. We're looking for an old footpath. I'm also trying to walk quick. But same boat, don't want to miss anything. Gorgeous, huh? And Callum's not with me today because he didn't fancy out walking. Some parts around here was actually used for heartbeat also. I think it's the way up we want to be. We'll just have a quick look around at these cottages. Private access.